blame it on sleep deprivation or a pushy radio host. But Ward 9 Alderman Giancarlo Carab was distancing himself from any talk of a snow route ticket amnesty.
Oh yeah, I was a little bit sleep deprived from my teething youngster. I got jumped by David Gray. It was like, amnesty, amnesty.
Last Friday's snow route parking ban saw more than 900 tickets issued to vehicles in the way of city plows. The snow route went into effect at 6 a.m. Carab mused about not enforcing any tickets written before 9 o'clock.
And I think the understanding is we can set the start times for clearing so it better coincides with people's morning commutes, better coincides with their ability to park. I had not heard from any constituents about, you know, an amnesty request. That's something that Mr. Gray pushed on the radio with me this morning. And I agreed, yeah, I'll put it on the table. And, you know, putting it on the table just in social media and from CBC's own responses is that people are like, absolutely not.
It turns out no tickets were ever issued before 9 a.m. Carab and the mayor both say the amnesty idea was a non-starter.
It's important for us to enforce the rules that are in place. Now, that's not to say we shouldn't tweak the rules to make them better, and that's certainly something we're looking at doing if we have another snow ban under similar circumstances. But, you know, people knew that that ban started at 6, and that was the time they needed to move their cars. We can't have different sets of rules. The whole thing here is about efficiency. So, to me, I'm very happy to look at a new time to start these, but I'm not interested in going backwards.
Recommendation number three.
City officials are looking into a different start time for snow route parking bans after hearing numerous complaints from frustrated drivers. Rick Donkers, CalgaryHerald.com.